In this video, we're going to learn how to style JavaFX components with CSS so we can make our vertices look like this. So where we left off last week, we have our graph and we can represent vertices with buttons and we can drag them around. Now we want to create a vertex class so we can style it using CSS. The constructor will take the coordinates. Now in controller where we created the vertex, we can change this to vertex. And we'll pass this to the constructor. We can move this into the constructor. Now, something we want is for each vertex to have an ID, and that ID should increase for each node created. Next, we want to set the vertex's style class so we can write CSS which targets these objects specifically. And let's create the CSS file. And we'll add it to the project. Now we set the style class as visnode, so in the CSS file we just write .visnode and then we can put our CSS in here. So the first thing I want to do is to increase the size of the text and make it bold. Next, I'll make the background white. Okay, now I'll make the background circular. and I'll make the border black. Okay, you can see that the background is round, but the border has remained square. Okay, these circles are a bit too large. What I want to do is reduce the padding between the text and the border. Okay, that's a bit too much. What I'll do is I'll add some padding to the left and right to make it look circular. So in case you didn't know, the order goes top, right, bottom, left. There we go.